represent American Martial Arts Academy. Yes, I'm sure what happened. 2 wins and 2 losses. He weighed in at 260 pounds. Introducing Eric the Eliminator, Coleman! And now, fighting out of the red corner, this mixed martial artist represents Clinton MMA. He has an amateur record, 1 win and 1 loss. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Presenting Big Daddy Jake Zoll! Bamjack.net for tonight's DVD. By the Man of the Fighters. They will not be posted to my channel on YouTube. Just pick up the DVD and do a great job. It's Bamjack.net.
Thank you.
fight ends after three rounds of action. What's the judge scorecard for decision? Judge number one scored this bout 28-29. Judge number two scored this bout 27-29. Judge number three scored this bout 26-29. Your winner by majority decision. Fighting out of the blue corner.